Hello everyone, this is Aileen from Q&C Instrument Company Limited. Today, I will introduce one kind of gas mass flowmeter, thermal gas mass flowmeter. Thermal gas mass flowmeter is designed based on thermal diffusion and adopted the principle of constant temperature difference to measure gas. Thermal gas mass flowmeter mainly to measure low flow rate and flow range ratio reach 1 to 1000. And it will be widely used in oil industry, gas industry, power industry, chemical industry, metal industry, pump and paper industry, food industry, water treatment, and so on. Thermal gas mass flowmeter be widely used to measure various of dry unit-based gases and mixture gases, such as oxygen, argon, nitrogen, methane, natural gas, biogas, fluid gas, compressed air, LPG gas, and so on. But it couldn't be used to measure acetylene and humid gas. Thermal gas mass flowmeter could display normal flow rate and mass flow rate. Clients could switch the flow unit according to the requirements. About the power supply, thermal gas mass flowmeter with dual power, DC 24 volt and AC 220 volt. About the output, thermal gas mass flowmeter could with 4 to 20 mA pounds, IS485. Thermal gas mass flowmeter standard body material is SS304 and SS316 is optional. About the thermal gas mass flowmeter probe, the standard material is SS316 and it adopts reinforcing design. The root is partially reinforced to make the probe stronger and more suitable for a variety of gases. Thermal gas mass flowmeter have many kinds of connection, such as flange type, trick lamp type, thread type, insertion type. Our thermal gas mass flowmeter have approved CE and X-Probe. Our company is one of professional flowmeter manufacturer more than 20 years. If you want OEM or ODM, welcome to contact us. Thank you.